Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol XXII. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like through this time frame, and it's a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping out where levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. I don't mean to state the obvious, but this one still remains very strong. Now, I do say that, I should say that this is a little confusing from a presentation standpoint because there's a lot of perspective that goes into it. What do I mean by that? Well, if you're some sort of day trader, then short-term scalper, whatever you want to call yourself, and you bought there, and your plan was to buy and sell within 5 minutes, well, then yeah, the chart's not looking very good to you. However, if you care about the big picture of things, I get it. Yeah, there was this pullback. So that's what I mean by confusing from a presentation standpoint, because I could see how I would confuse different perspectives. So with that in mind, you know, disclaimer on my part, I am going to be talking from more so a bigger picture type viewpoint. So if I sound crazy calling something bullish, my guess would be you probably had more of a day trader type mentality going into the trade. And the reason this is still totally bullish, even with the bigger pullback, revolves around a level that I talked about in the video I did yesterday on Wednesday. And I'm not saying this will occur, but let's just, you know, kind of illustrate the point here. Let's say that the price actually continues to pull back, comes down to right around $1.95, behaves in that manner, and then starts to work its way back upwards. What would you still have in this situation, emphasis on big picture? Well, from the big picture perspective, you'd have a set of lows there. You'd have these lows down there. If you envision each of those as stair steps, well, hey, now you have stair steps progressing in the upwards direction. And again, that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. Again, I'm well aware, if you are some sort of day trader and you bought there, then you definitely don't care about these stair steps. But that's why I try to offer up a warning that I would be commenting from the big picture point of view. So sure, today the price pulled back, but stop and think about that word, today, as in one day. Looking at multiple days, which is what we're doing here, you can see the price does still have plenty of opportunity to build a higher base. So let's see if the bulls can get that job done going forward and see how this one closes out the week on Friday. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.